And look at some good Samaritans found in the Florida Keys. Officials say packages with 146 pounds of cocaine washed up over the weekend. They turned it over to Border Patrol, and the drugs have an estimated street value of $2.3 million.